डियर स्कॉलर्स, वी हैव बीन लर्निंग अ लेसन कंपेयर अ प्रोग्राम इन विच वी हैव गॉन थ्रू सम ऑफ द इवेंट्स ऑफ दिस लेसन. एक्चुअली द प्रोग्राम इज नथिंग बट एंकरिंग स्क्रिप्ट ऑफ एनी प्रोग्राम. सो इट इज प्रेजेंटिंग प्रोग्राम और होस्टिंग अ प्रोग्राम. सो फर्स्ट वी कवर्ड दैट इज गेटिंग रेडी फॉर द प्रोग्राम. Next one was arrival of the dignitaries. Next one, commencement of the program. Then next, lighting the lamp. Next was welcome and introduction of the guest. So till this point or till this event, we have completed in the previous video only. Let us see the next event in any of the program. It is introductory speech. What is introductory speech? It is about talking on or putting view on what is the program about, what are its objective and much more. So as per the given sample, what dialogues or what type of sentences can be framed? Let us see the given sample. To appraise you about the art festival, I request the principal, respected Dr. Ajinkya Parkhi, to deliver his introductory speech. So here, principal, whose name is Dr. Ajinkya Parkhi, who is delivering introductory speech. Next event is of book release. Friends, we have prepared here a volume comprising photographs of all the beautiful and unique pieces of art which are displayed today in the auditorium. They are the artistic and skillful contribution from our students. I request the chief guest to release this special book on this occasion and formally inaugurate the art festival. Begin the art festival. Thank you, sir. So here is one more. I know this has aroused curiosity in you to see the exhibition. After this program, you can take that pleasure. So what is that book about which is going to be released? That is given in this part of the passage. So what is it? It is a volume comprising of photographs of all the beautiful and unique pieces of art. Here is something more. They are artistic and skillful contribution from our students. So this is the contribution of the student. Anyway, that contribution is set up in the book and that book is going to be published by the chief guest. Next event, it is a cultural program in which singing, dancing, playing musical instruments can be performed. What is given in this sample? Let's read out. I know you all are eagerly waiting to listen to the gems of music from our school. We now invite this talented band of musicians to display their talent. We proudly present the Taal Kacheri. So here is that first performance in the cultural program, that is Taal Kacheri. What is it? Let us see something more about Taal Kacheri. Sahil of Standard 10th A will give a vocal rendition. Sahil, he is from 10th A. He will give a vocal rendition and the same piece will be demonstrated on the different instruments. Let's enjoy the Taal Kacheri. So it would be the announcement of that Taal Kacheri. So who are again the participant or which students are performing it? Their names are below. Varsha on mridingam, Vivek on dholak, Zubin on tabla and Govind on ghatam. So these are the names of students and what musical instruments they are playing, that is given. Let us have a big round of applause for the excellent demonstration. So it is nothing but motivating the participants to play well the musical instruments. The different states display their unique identity through their respective culture. Standard 7C will give now a beautiful presentation of the famous Kodi dance from Maharashtra. And here is comment on it. Here is it. Here are the words, or here is the sentence that is, what a wonderful presentation. That is the comment on that program. Sorry, that is the comment on the performance of Kohli dance. Now, a light comedy play will be presented by Standard 9C. I would like to request Standard 9th artist to perform their play. What is the name of the play? The Boy Comes Home, which is written by A.A. Milne. That was indeed a fantastic performance. So here is comment on that play. So as a part of cultural program, Taal Kacheri, then Kohli dance and the play The Boy Comes Home, these three are performed. So if we are there to do the anchoring about cultural program, we may have many of the dances, many of the participants playing musical instrument, many of the students presenting their singing, etc. Here is next activity, that is of prize distribution. It is for the participants who perform in that cultural program. You are all eagerly waiting for the prize distribution. There are butterflies in your stomach. Definitely you must be waiting for the name to listen as a winner. You will soon be relieved of your anxiety. Everyone is unique in his or her potential. All are talented, yes, but some do perform better and their talent needs to be appreciated. I would now invite the chief guest to declare the prize winners and give away the prizes for the different categories of art. Thank you, sir. So here, no student, here each student or each participant has given importance by saying that everyone was good. Everyone presented the talent, but some performed little better. And accordingly, it was request to the chief guest to declare the result and give honor the winners. Next, address by the chief guest. So it is the speech by the chief guest after the cultural program and prize distribution. I would now request our illustrious chief guest to address the student, to guide the students. Thank you, sir. Your speech has given us wonderful insights on various aspects of art and culture. We are immensely grateful to you for your invaluable words of enlightenment. Enlightenment, wisdom, knowledge. So in this way, the chief guest can be announced to give his speech, and after his speech, this type of comment could be given. Let's move further. Here is the last event of the program, that is vote of thanks. So who have given time for that program, they all are to be for them everyone must be thankful, grateful. Before we draw the curtain, I take the opportunity to thank all those who have lent a helping hand to make this art festival meaningful. And for the formal vote of thanks, I invite the convener of this program, our art teacher, Miss Shilpa Sanghani. So she is the convener of program, who is actually art teacher over there, and her name is Shilpa Sanghani. So she would deliver vote of thanks. So in this way, considering all the points or events given in this script could be used while writing the script of any anchoring, writing the script for anchoring of any program. So this is all about the second half of the lesson, Kampira program. I hope you would have got this very easily, because you all might have gone through many of the programs. You might have done anchoring. You might have thought about all the events taken place in any of the program at school.